This is AP News Minute. President Trump, in a new tweet, said his son met with a Russian lawyer to collect information about a political opponent. He also said it was totally legal. The 2016 Trump Tower meeting is a key part of the Russia investigation. Five people died when a small plane crashed into a parking lot in Southern California. Nobody on the ground was hurt. The crash is under investigation. Lake Michigan's waves turned hazardous for beachgoers in Grand Haven, Michigan. Local authorities say two people drowned and three more had to be rescued. And actress Charlotte Rae has died at the age of 92. She played the role of Mrs. Garrett on the long-running sitcom The Facts of Life. Rita Foley, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.